death.
You come to my home, interfere in my business, and now have the gall to face me in the heart of my lair! You petulant bollocks! I'll rip your spine out your asshole! I'll use your blood to spice my stew! I'll keep you alive until I've sucked the marrow from your bones! And then I'll bring you back and do it all over again.
Just get out of here, please.
You want the girl so bad.
On my feet. Hungry for the slaughter. Can they see me? Yes. Ready or no?
Gods, it's hot in here. Heading out.
Smell blood.
Got to focus.
keep going.
Wait! Oh! Wait just a tick!
Killing me is a waste of time. I'll find a way to return. Always have, always will. But it's unpleasant. So how about we be civilized about this, I have something you want.
If you're gloating now, just wait till you hear my offer, Petal. Let me leave with the girl, and I'll give you power. You want to be stronger, tougher, smarter? Done. Anything is possible.
Just let me keep the girl and her babe.
Trading some wealth we just met for impossible power. It's a fine deal.
It's your choice, sweetness. Not a hope. It's one or the other.
Your way.
I'll rip your throat out, yes, you little bollocks.
This makes my skin crawl. Don't take anything for granted in here.
You bastard! You ruined it! You ruined everything! Ethel was going to bring my husband back. Back from the dead. And now I'll never see him again. Because of you! this. Just a bit longer and my child would have been born. And all this would have been over. Don't judge me. I have nothing. My baby would have been raised in rags. Auntie Ethel promised to give this child a good life. Teach them magic, even. More than I could have done. Said I'd make a bad mother. I think she was right. Now I'll have to drag Connor's coffin all the way home. It's the only way this child will ever meet their father. I hope you're happy.